what it really means to live life golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see us shine, cause we're golden.
Again, the Bloxbox. Okay, well, hello everyone. Today I'm playing Bloxburg. It's part 7. Yeah, we got some Bloxburg. And, okay, so we are literally so close to having 80 subs. We have 72. Yeah, 72. We got that really fast. So, dang. We're going to be changing this so soon. Bye-bye, 60. Hello, 80. So, I have 8,799, so almost 8.8K. So, we have to do a lot in this video. Not a lot, but, you know, we still have to do some stuff. So, let me just, come on. No, wait, let me do some real fast. Okay, I got it all done. So, what should we do now? Okay, I guess we should just build and make it all amazing. Come on, rain. Don't ruin our amazing day. I'm actually going to turn down the volume just a little bit. There we go. Okay, so, what do we need to do first? I kind of want to work on the kitchen first. So, we need decorate. We need counters. Islands. Okay, sweet. So, we need this right there. And we need it. Right there. No. Okay. I guess I'll do that a little bit later. Okay, left. So then we'll need this right here, and we'll need it right, what, not enough space? Okay, then I'll do medium. Oh my gosh, are you serious? Let me put them into each other. Come on, how is it? How? Okay, then I guess I'll do not the right. Need to do this. Let's see. Oh no! Let's get out of this. Yeah, let's get large. Okay. This doesn't fit either. Okay. Not sure what I'm supposed to do now. So that's an island. Isn't it supposed to be like? Come on. Oh, I could put it like, come on, never mind. I guess I'll just have to put it like this. No. Okay, let's go back into small. Let's put it back like this, even though, wow, that looks so bad. Because there's the crack. That looks so bad. Wow. Okay, we're going to go back to the left. We're going to put, no, small, large. Then we're going to turn that like that. And we're going to put on small. And then we're going to do that. Then we're going to do this. And we're going to, oh my gosh. Large. Okay, we're gonna put that like, no, like this. Okay, now I need to paint, so this is gonna be exactly like that. Boom, let's just color all those. Dang, I already spent a lot of money. I spent 3,000 already, just on countertops, or just on like an island. Oh wow, and that's even bigger than the kitchen table. They have cracks in it, so that's not good. Oh, stupid cracks. Well, now I want to work on the garage. So for the garage door, what could we have? I also need stuff inside the garage. So what would I do? Not too sure. Oh, wait, no, never mind. I was going to do that next time. I also have a surprise. Hopefully, I'm going to try to get it by 100 subs, because it's a pretty good surprise, and it'll actually really help us in Bloxburg, but we need more stuff in the garage. Wait, we need, like, vehicles. How much do these cost? Oh, I could put... Oh, wow. The bikes cost a lot. Man. Dang, these are actually really expensive. Oh my gosh. Never mind then. Decorate. We need... Plumbing. I don't know. I'm just... No. Never mind. Decorate, we need a storage, maybe? No. Decorations, chairs, carpets. I need like a painting. Instruments. Huh, what could I have? I'm just gonna do all. Yeah. Ooh, salt and pepper. This could be for the kitchen. I'll put that on the kitchen table. Ooh, I have an idea. Let's put that on large, first of all. Okay, let's put that, like, right there. And one right here. Yeah. And then we need like some flowers maybe. Oh, wait, you know what, actually no. I'm gonna put this on a medium and I'm gonna move these a little bit in. There we go. Okay, let's put that back on large. And then I need like flowers. Like kitchen, like table flowers. This wouldn't exactly be on a kitchen table. I'm picturing exactly something that should be in the game. Ooh, we need a fruit bowl. Would that be on the counter? Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna put that right there. Now, back to the plants. I'm not seeing exactly what I want. What's this? I'm not sure if I'm gonna add that. Ooh, dangerous axes. Wow, what a name. Dangerous axes. Okay. Okay, something like this. Yeah, this is what. Oh no, I need this, but like much, much smaller. Oh wow, that is way too huge. Wow. Is this good? Yeah, that's good. And I need like plates. Can we get some plates? Like a fork or something? Ooh, a cup of spoons. This would go next to this. So I'll put this on small. Put that like right there. And did I already move that? Okay. So cancel, come on! I need like tablespoons. And whatchamacall those. That's interesting. This would go on the wall right here. Okay, we have about $5,100 left. Come on, they have to have a plate. Like, should be here. Yet I'm not seeing it. Ooh, okay. Spice carousel. This would, I feel like it would, this would really be out on the island. Or would it? No, because you need it for cooking. So then I would put it right here, I guess? Not too sure where that would go. What else would I need? Oh, that would be for the bathroom. Bathroom. Okay, wait. This would go on here. Glass soap dispenser, soap bottle, okay. No, it won't. Come on, go on. Can't place here. What? Then where can I place it? On the floor? So, do I need to place it like on the table? Oh, wow. It has to be on a table. And where am I gonna put a table in the bathroom? I'm not sure. Yeah, where is this gonna go? I need like maybe a wall soap dispenser. Or this soap. Please. Oh, come on. Why can't I place you there? You serious? Do I seriously have to place it on a table? Are you serious? I have an idea. I'm gonna get rid. No, my gosh. Go back in. Enter build mode. Okay. So I'm going to delete this wall, and I'm going to move this exactly like this, and I'll wait. That, and I'll move the toilet like this, and I'll move this right here. Okay, then I can put like the table over here. Oh, wait, I have a better idea. I could put the sink like maybe like this, and then I could put the counter. Counter, this would go like this. Perfect. Okay, not too bad, even though it is a little bit big, but I'm not complaining. Okay, so I'd put that right there. No, I'm actually just gonna switch those. I'm just gonna switch them. So I need this right here then. That, and this would be right here, and then I can put all we get our soap. We put it right, you know what, no, I'm just gonna use a soap bottle. And yeah, so glass soap bottle. This would, let's rotate that. Oh, large, thank you. Okay, so this would put it back on small. This would go, thinking like right here. And then we need our we need this in the bathroom too. Some perfume bottles. Let's rotate those like this. Put them, oh good, right. Can I, oh, okay, so I'll put them right there. Then what else? Man, I still have a lot of money, so that's pretty good. What else? I kind of want to start putting lights, but I don't, because like you know, I'm gonna have to pay for them for my electric bill, and it's gonna be so much higher. Dual kitchen sink. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, wait, we need this knife block. Two. This. I guess I'm gonna have, you know, like all the kitchen utensil supplies, whatever, over there. But we need that dual kitchen sink. So, where. Okay. This is a tilt sink. Wait a minute. Okay, everyone, I'm about to be like really triggered. I'm triggered. Are you serious? I was using this little noob when I could have been using this? Are you serious? Why does the earth have to be so triggering? Okay, so we're a little bit past 15 minutes, so I'm gonna wrap it up in a little bit. Come on. Okay, counters. Modern counter. One of these again. It's gonna go right. Oh no, crud. Okay, if it's. Wow, it's actually pretty perfect. And then we're gonna move these perfumes like that. We're gonna have our soap. I guess exactly where it was. Just. Never mind. There we go. Okay. Then we're gonna have. Oh my gosh, this is just so helpful. Why did that have to be like that? They couldn't have just told me. No, they had to be annoying. Okay, we also need a mirror. But that's not what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna have like the normal mirror. Like that. Is that even? Yep, that's wait. Is that? Yeah, that's good. And then we're gonna have. What else? I feel like I could use some other things. Okay, magnetic knife strip. So we have the knife block and the magnetic knife strip. Okay. So we'll have that like that. And we will have. I like the music. Wait, do you already have a blender? Aha, we don't. What's this? Antique jug. Modern paper stand. Okay. So our blender is going to be right here. Oh wait, no. I kind of just like ruined that. I rotated it one too much. Come on, rotate. Okay, now we have to be precise. Boom, perfect. Then come on, wall light switch. Where did I put a light switch for the kitchen? Not sure. Oh wait, but I also wanted to paint this door. So we're gonna have that like that. Yes. Except, you know, I'll just leave it like that. Okay, house bills. Well, guess I'll pretty wrap it up. So yeah, $3.93 for house bills. It's a little bit interesting. And it's still raining. It was raining the whole video. I'm kind of sad about that. Like, lighten up the day. Make it amazing. Okay, well, I am going to end the video here. I'm sorry that it got kind of long. I got a little bit carried away with making my house amazing. But yeah, so I'm going to end it here. If you liked it, please put a thumbs up on the video. Comment, whatever, you know. I don't really care, because then it just gives me comments, so that's good. But, so comment, like, subscribe if you haven't already. It would really help, you know. Join the boss squad, I don't know. Join the boss gang. I'm not really sure. I'll have to, like, make that rapid gang. I don't know. So yeah, subscribe, please, it would really help. And have an amazing day or night. And there's only one thing to say. Peace out, YouTube.